behind us. We were made to hate without reflection. No, no vacations. Oh, feeling better? That Warframe took a greater toll on you than I expected.
Who are you talking to?
If you are recovered, we must begin at once to seek the other pieces of Thrax's figurine. I expect they will manifest the same as paradoxes on the surface. Gear up, look around, and tell me when you are ready. All his horses, all his men. The sooner you find the pieces, the sooner you get out of this place.
How'd you end up here anyway?
Through the eye of a storm. I'm not sure if I was dead or alive at the time. You?
Oh, it's been too long for me. Maybe I was on that ship, or maybe the same way you did.
Thrax will reset the spiral the moment he senses a Warframe on the surface. We will save that for the Undercroft. This should at least give you a fighting chance against his false Dax. He's in a mood. See for yourself. You have angered Thrax, and because he is a creature of emotion, his world follows. From the Duviri Tales, the Prince of Fire. Be wary. In the story, the king's men had blades of molten steel.
I'm the rightful king of Duviri. So the imp's taxes are my taxes. If these Daks have a problem with that, then you can make problems for them. Can't you?
As the never-to-be king's fortune rose, so too did his fire, his indignation, his anger.
The blasted Undercroft. Nothing but a haphazard mass of chaos under the imp's rule. Get a portal open. I have had enough! We are fixing this mess!
The long longer you can keep this Undercroft manifestation active, the greater the gains for the other side.
The performance will
be aware. Fallen enemies may drop valuable life support. Predicting life support drop point. Life support will appear. Use it only as you must.
I shall bring this around!
Do not shove. You'll all be able to stop. I promise. Anticipation! Commence. shove, you'll all be able to see.
So everything was met with anger, and anger was his undoing.
His spies approach even now to surveil.
Me! One more bucket of piss splashed in my face for the world to see! Take care of this before we're both in the stocks!
Now, anger is a powerful weapon. Be sure of that. But it burns friend and foe alike.
The imp thinks he can send his clanking cretins to haul me away.
As if I were nothing but a filthy tam snaffler. Rip their arms and legs off!
Friends and family were scorched and retreated away from him. So his rage became like a stone in his chest, weighing him down.
The imp allows chaos to brood under his very nose. If I had my way, I'd have all those Undercroft portals bricked up!
Get in there
and find out what's wrong this time.
The Paradox has drawn Void Angels to besiege the Undercroft. Undo what their claws have done, or Duviri may fall to something worse, even than Thrax. You will have to be nimble to collect those energy globes, but they are the only means to close the breaches.
Do not stop! You'll all be able to see.
Closed. The paradox stabilizes. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade.
Savor the anticipation while you can.
The wall, their master will be freed. Do not allow that to happen. Force them.
In his heart, Loden knew he was angry with his own powerlessness. And no amount of screaming could remedy that.
I told the imp these void sodden travesties were a stupid idea.
Oh, but they're so strong, Loden.
Kill one. Take what it's guarding. Prove me right.
He saw there was nothing righteous or noble about his anger. It was just the raving of a petty, paltry man.
A legion of farty little ancestor phantasms is attempting to deny me!
He became an enemy to even himself.
That gormless child in the palace is letting his night terrors run free. While Didym slurps his cup of warm milk,
Show them what a real nightmare looks like.
With magic.
The rightful heir, but the boy was chosen. Why is this always happening to me? What is wrong with me? Am I not good enough for all of you?
Turn to me,